Hello YouTube, I was bored, so I made this huge bow, and it's automatic, and shoots really small arrows as well. And to make it automatic, you need this contraption right here. And to make this contraption, you need a certain, well, not certain, you need an odd number of blocks, and you need them, I need to place the torches either clockwise or anti-clockwise. And you place the redstone dust like so, so they're all connecting. And you can branch the redstone off into some button or lever. You can turn it off or back on. It's really useful because it's really good for making traps if you don't have a huge bow. You can make a small bow or just a dispenser by itself, and you can put them, you can put a whole bunch of them into the walls, and so yeah, and they can be automatic by using this thing. And you can decrease the number of blocks, it needs to be odd number to make it faster, or you can increase the number of blocks to make it slower. And well, that's basically it. Hope you enjoyed this video. I did. I enjoyed making this huge bow. And I'll see you next time.